breaking news. We can now make a projection in one of the two Georgia Senate runoffs. CNN will now project that Democrat Raphael Warnock is elected to the U.S. Senate. The pastor defeating Republican incumbent Kelly Loeffler. This puts Democrats halfway toward their goal of retaking control of the U.S. Senate. It now all comes down to who wins the other runoff. John Ossoff, who is currently in the lead, or incumbent Senator David Perdue. That is your headline. We are projecting that Raphael Warnock has been elected to the U.S. Senate. Now, the question becomes why and how and what does it mean for the other race? That takes us to John Berman. He came out early and said...